they were there with the whips and the chaps and stuff. And I had seen those Kodak boxes before in his closet. And, you know, I didn't pay any attention. It's boxes of photographs. He wanted me to destroy Robert's, packs of photographs of Robert's. Robert agreed. I said, "Are you sure, Robert?"